Hey guys, this is William Brooks, aka the Brojax, and welcome to episode 4. I'm so glad you're here with me this week. I'm doing things a little bit differently. Right now I'm filming this on my new GoPro and the GoPro Karma Grip. This thing has been pretty awesome. There's a little bit of a learning curve, but right now it's doing really well. So this week's video is going to be pretty brief. I've only got two projects to share with you guys. The first being a really cool video I got to do with Zach and a girl named Haley Williams. Zach picked out a 80s theme or Madonna type theme for Haley to wear. We went to a spot in North Charlotte called Camp North End and we filmed for about 2 hours. So here is that video right now. So of course you know how to find Zach on Instagram at ZLoveCLT, and if you want to connect with Haley, Haley's Instagram is script_goddess. The next cool project that I got to work on was I got to work with another photographer named Julia Murray. She got us hooked up with a girl named Amy Roush, who is a YouTube creator. Both of these girls are really cool. They're doing some exciting things in the Charlotte, North Carolina area. Amy is still in college at Elon University. She's been really successful on YouTube, and so we all just kind of got together, collaborated on a little shoot, and I shot a behind the scenes video for both of them. So you can check that out right now. If you want to connect with them on Instagram, Amy's Instagram is Amy D. Roush and Julia is Julia Faye Photo. So that's it for this week's episode, guys. I wanted to keep it short. Next week I have another brand new episode of Dimensions coming up with one of my really good old friends, James Parsons. We're going to Wilmington this weekend to try and do some really cool stuff, so be on the lookout for that. So if you can, please like and comment on this video. If you feel the desire to, please subscribe. As always, tell your uncle, tell your grandma, maybe even your third cousin. Until next week, guys. See ya.